Turning now to the migrant crisis, where every day we are struck by stories of courage and desperation. The story we want to share with you tonight involves three children and a fishing boat. Here's Jonathan Vigliotti.
Come up, come up!
They first appeared as just a speck on the horizon, but one Turkish fisherman's keen eye honed in.
Açık dur, üstüne çıkma.
People fell into the sea, the man alerted his crew. And as the boat drew near, this high seas drama took shape. Three young Syrian children clinging to an inner tube, the youngest just 18 months old and lifeless. Cell phone video captured the moment the fisherman plucked the boy from the water, removed his life vest, and tried to revive him. It happened Wednesday after a boat of migrants sank a few miles off the coast of Turkey. Such tragic scenes have become common as migrants try to make it to Europe before the chill of winter sets in. Nearly 50,000 migrants have made it to Greece's coast in the last week. Dozens more have died at sea, including 14 from Wednesday's incident. The toddler, later identified as Mohammed Hassan, survived. The fisherman's attempt at CPR worked. Hours later, Mohammed was reunited with his mother, an unlikely outcome if not for the fishermen by their side. Jonathan Vigliotti, CBS News, London.